Just love kids.
Hey guys, I'm Alicia.
I'm Fabi.
And guys, have you ever wondered if your favorite, what's inside your favorite person's phone?
I wonder what's in
Mario Elizabeth's
phone.
Yeah, or what's in
Karina Christie's. Yeah, they're our favorite YouTubers. So we will do what's in our phone video because you guys, the phone is like your daily something.
Yeah, daily.
And it's kind of like your everyday, kind of like your morning routine when you
Our own phones reflect who we are, so that's why like.
And then our phones are like, I know you, and you are my best friend. Forever. So guys, I'm gonna start.
Is it okay?
Yeah, it's okay. You start since she has the most apps. She has like a million apps on her phone.
So let's start. Here's where I'm gonna start. The phone case. I love this phone case because it has like the beach vibes. It's so pastel.
And it's raining golden flakes.
Wow. If only that happens in real life.
Like, I really love
golden
the
chocolate.
I really love the golden flakes. Like it's so cute. Like
golden chocolate kisses.
You're making me hungry.
I'm making myself
hungry. Nobody wants to see me
hungry. Okay. So anyway, I just really love this. Background, it's so aesthetically pleasing and it's pastel, like when the sunset like reflects to the sea, you know.
Who doesn't love pastel?
So here's my wallpaper at the lock screen, because before my phone had like this glittery pink cell phone case. I just wanted my lock screen to like match my phone case. So let's go in. So here's my first page. So here we have underneath are the essentials. I actually just threw them in there, but the only essentials I have here was a call and the text. The email is not really, but I just threw them there, so it's understandable. And here we have on the first page, of course, the App Store, that's essential. Can you delete the App Store itself? I don't think so. FaceTime, of course, and in GarageBand, there's like this cool feature where there's like when you have earphones, it goes like echoey, you know?
Like, hi!
Yeah, so cool, you know, right?
Hello! I can't stop touching your hair, I just love the texture of your hair.
It's so hard. And here's the second page, it's like a page.
Page.
So here we have YouTube, of course, Kidstylista.
We don't have Wi-Fi.
So here's Kidstylista. Make sure to watch our latest video, and check out how we make slime.
Yeah. So yeah,
that's YouTube. Here's Instagram.
The gram. No one could ever forget the love gram.
Instagram's so cool.
She has
a folder for Korea.
Yeah.
Because before we just the last country we've been to is Korea, and then we actually have like this folder where we like go to like research on some stuff. And then yeah, that's it. And here we have the camera, so essential. Photos, of course, essential. So of course we have like travel, so essential. Here's a clock. Let's see the world clock.
Jerusalem. My dad's been to Jerusalem.
Ooh, that's really cool.
My dad's been to Greece also.
Tokyo. Athens. You guys, you know.
Tokyo! Japan!
Korea is like 1 hour ahead of us. I'm like, well, I miss Korea, you guys. Korea is such a good country. I love it. So here we have the games. I named it Cheat Games because this used to be my mom's phone, and then she has like this folder wherein I play games in when I borrow her phone. So we have Plants vs. Zombies. It was like the ancient game ever. The most ancient game. The first ever game of the iPhone, yes. Garden Escapes, Popular Wars, Flip a Clip, and Slither.io. That's like my favorite game right now. Gotcha Life,
Science vs. M.
Yeah. What? Like literally, I have so many games. So here's so much, like here we have education, we have peak, I love the game, and we have some math with a thesis.
So I'm saying math with a lisp.
Yeah. Anti-stress, we have, of course, the anti-stress app. We can do some
bubble wrap, bubble wrap, bubble wrap,
bubble wrap, bubble wrap. and spring urchin. So satisfying.
Amazingly satisfying.
Yeah. So cool.
I also have anti-stress.
Anti-stress.
Anti or anti, whatever you
want. We have green piano, which can, it's like peaceful when you play with it.
And here, Pages, there's only one app here. Why? Because I want to see my lock screen, like, perfectly.
Home screen.
Perfectly. Without the other apps disturbing. Sorry, apps. So yeah, I think that's it. And yeah, that's literally it. And guys, it's Fabi's turn now.
Yes. Who's excited?
I'm excited. She's excited. Everyone's excited.
So it's Fabi's turn.
Okay, guys. So it's now my turn to show what's in my phone.
Ew.
So I have this beige, beigey, you know, phone case. It looks so cute on this phone, and it comes with a pop socket. And guys, if you could feel the texture, it's so amazing.
Okay, I feel it.
Whoa,
that's so cool.
It looks like it's fake, but then when you feel it, it's like real.
I thought it was like resin on top of it, and it's like still smooth.
And it comes with a pop socket also, so.
Convenience.
Okay, so here's my lock screen. It says dream away to, you know, to remind me that to have hanging good vibes.
Positivity.
Positivity to everyone. Oh. Okay, so let's start. So here's my phone. Here's my phone. It has this zombie version of me, you know, because it's almost Halloween and I love zombies. Yes, I cry when I watch a zombie movie, but I still love zombies. I know, weird. It has the freckles, my face, my poop dots.
That's not.
Okay. So here's my first page. Yeah.
Page.
So here in the bottom, there's four icons, of course, but I have GarageBand, phone, messages, and mail. I don't really use these apps, that's why I put them here because I actually use these apps more, except for GarageBand. I don't use it that much, but there's like what she said earlier, there's this cool thing, GarageBand, and yeah. So anyways, here we have like the social media stuff, Instagram.
Facebook,
Messenger, YouTube, of course.
Yeah.
Kidstylista!
Watch our latest video, you guys.
Which is this one.
Learn how to make slime.
Make sure to subscribe. Anyways. I also have Pixar because I love editing. We have Disco. Do you think we should do like being Disco for one whole day? Like that would be so cool, right? Like for the whole video. Okay. We should do that, I think. And we also have the App Store, of course, and
can you even delete App Store? I don't think so,
but
how can you even install this itself?
Yeah, we have Vlog Easy because I like vlogging, you know, in my phone also. I don't only vlog the camera, but I also vlog on my phone, so. We have Camcorder because I just like to download Camcorder because I'm cool, but. Okay, so we have Snapchat, of course. Let's take a selfie with a cute little filter.
Yeah.
I think we should do this filter.
Yeah, let's all pop out.
Okay.
Filter. Okay.
Mm-hmm. Oh no! Okay. Oh my god, our picture's so cute.
Yeah, so cute.
I'm totally saving it, like, saved.
Saved!
Okay, second page we have Viber.
Text Vivo.
We have my clock. Okay, so I'm gonna explain my clock, my alarm. Wake up, Fabs, 5 a.m. Please wake up, 5:05. Oh my god, wake up, 5:15. 5:25. Please wake up, Fabby, 5:30.
For goodness sake, just wake up, Fabby!
Okay.
Those are the best alarms ever. Those are the best alarm names.
We have books.
Ew.
Books. Yeah, find iPhone because I might lose my iPhone soon. But yeah. We also have calendar, of course. Duh. We need calendar. And here's the third page. It's just the apps I don't really use that much, like Compass.
Health,
clips, and stuff. And here, in the last page, we have all my games.
Games!
So my favorite games are Peppa Park and Nicky Cute Diary. It's like my diary. I can't open that because I'm gonna show you my diary password.
Mm-hmm. I also like Cross Your Road and stuff.
Oh yeah, right, me too. But I didn't get to download it on my phone. So sad.
That's what's in my phone.
Okay, so guys, my top 5 favorite apps / most used apps are Instagram, of course, is the top one, most favorite and most used. Nicky Cute Diary, that's like also, I also love that app and I also use it so much that I write myself there. And Messenger, because I like to text people, I like to text my friends.
Same stuff. Here.
I text her all the time, we video call it.
Oh my gosh, it's been like 1 hour. I miss you so much. It was like 3 seconds.
Okay, and I think I also like Viber. Yeah, I think it's also one of my most used apps and stuff. Yeah. And the fifth one is Cross Your Road. I love Cross Your Road.
Same here. That's like my favorite arcade.
Cross Your Road. Cross Your Road. Cross Your Road.
Cross Your Road. Guys, my top 5 favorite / most used apps are YouTube, because
I forgot to say YouTube.
Okay, so yeah, YouTube, because then most of the time I download some videos, I can like watch it offline and then I delete it and then I okay. So and my top 2 is Instagram, of course. Instagram. Top 3 is Slither.io, because I'm a little bit addicted to Slither.io because it's just so fun.
My top 6 is the YouTube. Okay, your turn.
Top 6 is YouTube.
Top 4 is like Battleflip 3D. And my top 5, let's see, I need to think hard on this one.
I love food.
I don't know why I'm trying to say that.
Messenger, because me and Fabi can communicate.
She's very huggable, guys. Like,
I'm a DIY bed.
DIY huggable bed.
So guys, that's it.
Okay, so comment down below, guys, what's your top five? We're probably like top 10, but
top 10.
Yeah.
We really hope you like this video, and if you do, make sure to hit that like button,
subscribe,
and hit the notification bell for more videos, fun content
here in Kidstylista. Why can you snap properly? I can't even snap.
So guys, again, I'm Alicia.
I'm Fabian,
and you're watching Kidstylista.
Thanks for watching!
Don't forget to like and subscribe
and hit the notification bell
down below.
Right there.